You are performing a biventricular pacemaker implantation surgery on your patient. The left ventricular leads need to course through the coronary sinus. What anatomical landmark can best help guide the implantation of these leads? Atrioventricular groove. Atrioventricular groove. The coronary sinus resides in the atrioventricular groove